C'est très important à savoir cette chose pendant l'apprentissage de la langue française. Now, it is very important for you to actually know this thing when it comes to French language learning. A lot of people shy away from this, and I really want to talk about it because it's very, very important. Now, I want to talk about the psychological obstacles keeping you from learning the French language. And this lesson is so important because I've noticed that a lot of people always focus on the learning formula. The learning formula is just the technical skill. And the technical skills are not enough for you to learn the French language. So if you even know this formula and you follow it, the fact that you are just following it alone without having this second principle, it will affect your language learning process. And the very first real question you need to ask yourself is, what are your biggest learning obstacles in learning French? You will find out that most of them is not even as a result of maybe the language words or maybe the verbs that you don't know, but it is some of the things that are related to your mindset, some of the things that are related to what you are thinking of about the process. And as a result of that, there are two tracks that you need to run on when it comes to language learning, especially that of French. The very first one, the first tracks, is what we call the mechanical or the mechanics track. And the second track is what we call the mindset track. For the mindset, or for the, okay, let me kind of juxtapose between the two of them. Let me give you the difference between the two tracks. For the mechanical tracks, you are talking about the technical skills, your ability to know a language words, your ability to able to construct a language sentence, your ability to actually converse in the language. But when we are talking about the mindset track, you are talking about the psychological skills. What is dealing with your mind? The technical skills talk about the outer game, something that you produce. You understand? As I am talking now, I'm speaking English, I am producing the language. But the inner game is something that is within, something that people don't really see up until they converse with you. The formula is under the mechanics, but your why factor is under the mindset. That is the reason. That is your propelling what? Your propelling strength. The knowledge is under the technical aspect, what you need to know in order to speak the language. But the wisdom is under the mindset. The wisdom, the why, the ability for you to actually have that confidence, that mind boost that will make you speak the language, come with me. The strategy is under the technical aspect, but the mind boost, as I said, the motivation is where what is where the mindset lies. Now, a lot of language schools and most language teachers focus on the mechanical aspect, and that's why a lot of people don't learn French. And they don't know that the mindset actually goes hand in hand. They work together. They don't work in isolation. Now, over the next few minutes, I want to tell you or discuss with you 8 different mindset obstacles when it comes to language learning, especially that's for French and for the preparation for TEF Canada. Firstly is fear. That's one of the biggest obstacles. Fear is the most common. And if you are new to it, if you are new to language learning, for instance, you would have a lot of fears. Fears of making mistakes. Fears of losing time learning and not getting it perfectly. Fear of wasting money in terms of your investment. Fear of wasting your effort in learning it. There are a lot of fears people go through. The second fear is your ego. Or the second obstacle is your ego. Thought of knowing more than native speakers. Some people are, it baffles me when language learners talk and they feel as if they know more than native speakers. We have native speakers amongst us. Take for instance, Beninois, Togolese people. These people are people that were actually native speakers. They were Francophones, people that were brought up with the French language. And some language coaches feel as if they know more than them. Or some even language learners feel as if they know more than their language coaches. Nobody is an island and nobody knows all, but you must give respect to whom respect is what is due. Now, another thing is not trying to accept or to allow yourself get feedback on your mistakes. That's another thing people actually do that it's not good. When you make a mistake and you are being corrected, don't have that ego to not accept it. Accept it because they are willing to actually tell you. Some people, when you make mistakes, don't even tell you, and as a result of that, you feel as if you are saying the right thing, but it's the wrong thing. Another thing is low self-esteem. You don't have confidence in yourself. You don't believe that you can actually do it. You don't believe in yourself. You are intimidated by the language speakers and thinking that language is very difficult for you to learn or even impossible to learn. Another thing is lone wolf syndrome. The lone wolf syndrome is that, oh, you want to try to learn everything yourself. You feel as if you can do it yourself. You feel as if, oh, everybody has the same 24 hours, so you can actually do it yourself in the 24 hours that you have in a day. No, your 24 hours can never even be enough for you to learn the language completely. There are a lot of things you need to learn. So you have to leverage people. You have to leverage assets. You have to leverage a good system. You have to leverage the language learning groups that you have. Another thing is perfection. And this is the sneakiest mindset problem. It makes you wait for your perfect competence. It makes you wait that, oh, I need to be perfect in this language before I communicate in the language. No. You understand? Don't make assumptions in your language learning process that, oh, it's until you know everything. You can never know everything in the language. Even this English language we are speaking much more, we don't know everything. So you must have that confidence in your ability to start speaking it from the beginner level. Now, complacency. A lot of people carry away or carry out their activities in a way that they wait. You understand? They feel complacent enough. They even stop learning, you understand, the language, or even never even stop, you understand, learning the language. Your absence finally leads you to not knowing anything in the language, not speaking the language. So you have to start using it as soon as possible. Rigidity, another thing, stubbornness, inflexibility, unwillingness to change your learning strategy, your learning methods. The world is going digital, and a lot of people are already in the online world learning French. You don't need to be rigid enough. Yes, I know some people learn more physically, but that does not mean the physical attention or the physical relationship or interaction you have cannot be actually taken to the online world. It can, please. And please, don't feel as if you are smarter than your language speakers or your language coaches. You can't force language. You only ignore, when you ignore feedback, you make mistakes. And when you don't want to get corrected, then there's going to be a problem for you. Now, you don't have to be short-sighted or myopic. That's another thing. Myopia affects people. You do not need, you need to build relationships. If you don't build relationships and involve yourself in repeat communication with people, you would not learn any language, not only even French. You will not learn language very well. You have to engage in the classroom, you understand, to actually converse with people, and that is the only way you are going to learn. I hope you actually got value from all these 8 obstacles. And if you really want to tackle all these obstacles, we have a mindset masterclass which we actually provide to all people, everyone, all members, all applicants that actually take the French for TEF Canada online course freely. We give them free access to that masterclass. If you really want to tackle your mindset obstacles, please and please apply for any of our online courses through the website www.frenchtefcanada.com, and we are going to take you through all these mindset obstacles, tackle them for you, and make sure you learn the language for you to prepare for TEF Canada, TCF Canada, TEFAC, DELF-DAF, or any other international language exams you have. Merci beaucoup et au revoir.